am the mage, raised in the scholarly city Welrin, and trained in the arcane arts. I became one of the elders. I took on an apprentice to whom I showed kindness and compassion. This was folly. She grew rebellious, entertained dark arts, and was exiled. My guilt over her fate drove me to leave Welrin. Years I spent searching for her, only to hear that Welrin was conquered by the sun god, Rye. Now I travel back to Welrin, determined to fix my mistakes. These roads are not kind to my bones. I must hurry. Welrin is still a few days away.
Keepers, we avoid conflict. We're dedicated to the goddess Atera's memory. He wishes to destroy us and steal Atera's legacy. We can't let that happen. We need Hilliard's help. Your help.
I shall not do that.
When you arrived, was there a family? It was my mistake. I can handle Osprey's. I told them to stay back, to let me handle it. And they left. What good are we if we can't? Are you also here for the peace talks? Good, because so am I. Name's Grail. Since we're both headed the same direction, why don't we go? I wonder which of us will take down more Osprey's. Come, let me watch you fight. Destruction. And for what? Where'd you learn to fight? quick, before it reaches town. Well done. We're almost there. I'll see you ahead.
The keepers have proven difficult to track, but my observations revealed the truth. They're not guarding the ruins. They're traveling between them, over and over. They must be moving with them. It'll be as simple as burning these vermin to ash.
Herots offered protection. More than protection. An alliance. Prospect 2. He cares for his people. Like the goddess herself, he extends his heart to all. Thus, I propose we accept this alliance. It is not in our nature.
Sounds like their leaders waiting up at the shrine. The keepers have done well. This place isn't too different from home. A group tied closely with our goddess, Etera. They've been indebted. It's these mysteries that interest the Osprics. Whatever secrets the Keepers hold. Now, we speak to the Keeper Council. Speaking of, I must head there now. Feel free to look around. I'll see you shortly.
Hello, traveler. Do not dwell on regrets.
This is not suitable.
Thank you.
Thank you, Terra.
Sounds like this is where we part ways. Good luck, Abbas.
Yes. Something you need?
Grail was just telling me of your battle. I am Lena. One of two. There should be more.
Yes. Balthus and I remain, and he's not here. As such, I must ask for your help.
Balthus is busy checking on our sacred artifacts. We're protectors of Atera's history, and right now, they're in danger. Even now, the Osprex swarm all of our sacred vaults. I've already asked Grail to check one down in the mountains.
Could you make sure he's safe?
There's word of a drake patrolling the skies.
They can, but Balthus is impulsive. I worry he'll do something stupid.
Do this, and our alliance is secure. We'll lend our aid to Heer Boria's army.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Once I deciphered the Keeper's movements, the vaults were easy to find. What would be the purpose of such a stronghold if it were to house nothing? Yet I could tell they were here, just as I could.
Protect the sword! The drink! Tread carefully. Yeah.
leaves them safe. We'll reconvene outside. That should hold them. We've reinforced our walls, supplied our men, the howling monster circling the vault. Yet, sir, I see you lack keeper's robes. Lovely. While your help has been appreciated, what do you mean? I'm protecting the Epoch, of course. Here. It's a fortress, meant to keep unruly treasure hunters, or at least it's supposed to. Drastic, did Lena not tell you? Well, tell you what. Let's get out of here first, and then I'll explain more. These peace talks are hardly worth it if you don't know why Orion is after us. Since the Keeper's fall, we've held the same rituals. The second vault is deep inside the Stonefall Mountains. The third shard is always on the move. It uses multiple vaults. Only we possess the knowledge to open them.
Ugh!
Let me ask, for how long must we live like this? No, we cannot keep the old ways. The Council is scared, but nothing will change. I'm sure you have questions, but let me first check and make sure that Epoch's safe. Who do the Keepers adhere to? How can they claim a greater connection to its era than us?
We're the servants of Riot.
Good. No.